The Fortune Valley Speedcross Series are officially underway with course number one, the Canyons. This one's a special treat for fans of off-road.
Right. Time to show those Speedcross drivers what I've got. Let's go! Let's go nail the second course.
Best of luck to our street racers out there repping Fortune Valley. Let's show them we like to get dirty, boys and girls.
Good job on the first canyon run, Mac.
Thanks. Wonder how Barracuda's doing.
He took a buy-in from his sponsors. He goes straight to the end of the series.
I don't need no stinking buy-in. Let's do this. So light. like an eagle. Setting a record or something. I'ma keep going.
So, McAllister, I hear you're doing well so far. That's great.
You don't sound too happy about it.
Uh-huh. Listen, Mac, we're all glad you're doing well, but don't push your luck, all right? You wouldn't want the pros to push back, if you know what I mean.
Braxton Town prepares for event number 2 in the Speedcross series, with a few local street racers still in the running.
Hello, Braxton. Are you ready for Mac?
Thank you.
Excuse me, superstar coming through. Next course.
Barracuda has been saying for years only real pros can dish it out on the Speedcross track. This guy's been racing since he was 6 years old. A local newcomer threatening his supremacy would sure light a fire under his ass.
Just so you know, bad things happen to people who win too much around here.
Bad how? They name themselves after fish?
Come on, Sean. Buddy, be reasonable.
Me? Reasonable? Ha! See where the finish line is. My skills. Come on, Mac. You can do this.
Dad, you're proud of yourself, huh?
Not as much as my mom.
Well, look, you had a good run. Better quit while you're ahead, right? Skip the rest of the series, and I'll make it up to you.
What? No way, mate.
Come on, Mac. Don't do something we'll both regret.
With that cost, I see those upgrades are working out for you. I'll keep them coming.
You're a superstar, bruv. Unlike that jackass Monroe. Can you believe he offered me a bribe so I drop out?
I can guess how that went. You know he's not gonna stop there.
Man, this is like the house all over again.
Speedcross season at the Solar Array. One of our own, Sean McAllister, continues to impress as he climbs the Speedcross rankings. Could the Great Barracuda himself be under threat? We can only hope.
So, showed up. Again.
Don't sound so surprised. I ain't stopping till I win.
Hey, listen. You had a good run, man. Don't make this personal.
You make this personal when you try to buy me out, bro. Incredibly talented.
Drift
unlike me. Boom! On to the next course.
Word on the street is McAllister is quite fond of off-road. Would explain his performance out of the solar array. Monroe is a great technical driver, but once the dirt starts flying, doesn't Fast and Loose always come out on top?
Well, fun's over. The solar array is where we separate the champs from the chaff.
Show Barracuda some of that speed cross magic. Can you hold this, Mac?
Thank you.
about this trip. I am untouchable. What's up, Monroe? How's it hanging, mate?
Cut the crap, Mac. Who's paying you to come after me? Whatever it is, I will double it.
You think I need a payoff to enjoy beating you? Take it easy.
I ain't your mate, Governor. I'm your worst nightmare.
Nah, mate. That'll be my great aunt Cheryl, riding us to school in the back of her rusty Ford.
Keep laughing, Mac. You made a mistake entering Speedcross. Too late to back out.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Entering event 4 of the Speedcross series, and street racer McAllister is still in the running. Come on, show them how we handle the mountain roads around here.
You won't be laughing soon enough, buddy.
Okay, mate, you can stop twirling that mustache now. Coming through. performance, if I may say so. Bring on the next course.
Here we are, Sean, buddy. The end of your lucky streak.
And yet I keep winning. Must be talent, Piranha.
Come on, man. It's Barracuda. Piranha didn't do too well in the focus groups.
Barracuda might think himself God's gift to Speedcross, but McAllister is showing us that passion can get you as far as technical skill in this game. Here's the curator's advice to Monroe. Loosen up, buddy.
And now, another McAllister classic coming right up. Not my best.
Oh.
fire!
Great, Mac. Keep up these killer scores and you'll have a chance in the finals at the Silver Dam.
Barracuda's seeing the same thing. He's done threatening me.
Not good. I'll keep upgrading your build, but Mac, be careful.
Come on, Rav, you know me. I don't do careful.
Money, Pajan, Money, Don't, 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 Money,